Hey, Orange One here. So from what I remember, we were trying to do some power leveling or something. We've got a bunch of stuff. And yeah, I think we wanted to trade some of it or something. I can't remember exactly what I wanted to do with it all, but I don't want to be carrying it, that's for sure. So I gotta get some of this over to somewhere where I can sell it, you know? Let's just go ahead and I don't know, just drop that. I know this isn't that good of a face to even be carrying around, so we're not even gonna be worrying about that. And what else do we have? I wanna basically do some dungeon diving is basically the game plan here. Let's just dump that. And that. And sure, that too. So why don't we go ahead and I don't know if it's been long enough for Golgotha to have res like generated more artifacts for us, but I think we wanna. Oh, was I? I think I was pressing the wrong button there. Whatever. What is it? Is it tab? What is it that's the auto attack? No, that's not it. I'm spacing on it right now. I thought it was tab, but I think that that's CDDA. Whatever. I can manually attack people. It's not a big deal. As you can see though, we're pretty overpowered for this surface area. Like we can just kind of roll through here, no problem. And I actually, yeah, I can just go wherever I feel like it. I feel like if we're looking at our quests, let's have a look at. Yeah, we're not gonna go to Bethesda Sousa right now. That seems like a dumb idea. I think what we want to do is honestly just go back and trade. Yeah, let's go down to Gritgate. Sure. By the time that we've gotten here, I think that that may have been some in-game time. They might have some more cybernetic parts. This is a good way at this point in the game to safely get way more powerful is the merchants. They seriously are gonna be such good friends to you if you let them. Where do I need to go down? Here, yeah. Okay. They're slimy or something, I really don't care. Yeah, these guys do have quite a lot of good stuff, but did we end up finding someone who sells cybernetic parts or not? I can't really remember. Honestly, I'm not that concerned. I just kind of want to see what they have to trade and see if it's changed at all. See, we could get electrified, jacked, terrifying visage. I don't think those are anything that I want, but I'm pretty sure those are new. Right? What about you? I'll take your salve injector, sure. Oh, isn't the convalescence also something that like heals you or something? I can't remember. I thought that's what it was. Okay, well we'll sell him this stuff and maybe I don't know. We'll sell him some of the weapons that we've been carrying because a lot of those are not going to be that valuable. Sure. Why don't we do something like that? Is there anything else that I want? Maybe we could see what these artifacts are. I'm just curious about what they are. And see, this is what I'm talking about. Like, you can get some really good stuff for free from these guys. Basically, you just bring them your loot, right? Man, that's a lot. Let's do something like that. I think that we can carry the rest of it with us. Sure, whatever. Let's see what artifacts this dude has. There's probably other guys in here that have things that I want to check out as well. There's two of them, whatever they are. Desalination pellets, okay. Moderately useful. Is that a spray bottle? What is this? It's a spray bottle, okay. Interesting, so I can spray things with things. Well, that's new, I'm pretty sure. Shem, do you have anything? No, you don't. Okay. I didn't think they did, but wasn't sure. Is there. There's the cook that's over here, but they're like in bed or something. Yeah, I think that I want to go trade with the tinkerer that's in the starting village. He probably is gonna have something good for me. You guys are just still asleep. Yeah, let's go over there. That or ogre disguise, I just still can't get over that. That's pretty funny. The tinkerer, so let's replace that. Remove. I wanted to go to, I think that's our starting place, right? Just activate it, it's fine. There's what is this right here? An alchemist's table? I feel like I missed that. This is not the tinkerer. Here's the tinkerer, right? No, it's the apothecary. Not really who I wanted to talk to. You're the tinker, right? Yeah. Okay, so this person might have. Oh, geez, they got the point defense drone as well. That's funny. Oh, look, there's another place. And yes, I think I want that, because that means I can heal up. That's, like, seriously an amazing item for us. I might take these just because they're. No, never mind. They're not. They're gonna depreciate in value. Anything else? Not really. No. Okay. Let's see if I can unload some of this stuff then. What was I getting from you? What am I even picking up? A data disk? And like getting rid of like what kind of stuff? No, I'm not. Sorry. I misread the screen. Go ahead and just see if they'll take all that. For our salve injector, man, seriously, like, if we can get the ability to make salve injector and we just go harvest the ingredients, I think that this character is gonna be doing very, very good. Let's do that, sure. It actually worked out almost exact. Yeah, so check this out, salve injector. If I learn that, and I go to, I think, tinkering, I can make this. Wait, hold on, from B1, so B1 and Dreadroot tubers. So the Dreadroots, you've seen them in dungeons, it's this little flashing spike thing. So this place, I don't think we're gonna find much else. Oh wait, there's a Snapjaw Warlord that wants to trade with us. That's funny. What about the Dromad? Do they have anything? Dromads can have some really good stuff. Yeah, nothing. Okay. Do we want to teleport to the Kayakuya? I think we do. Yeah, it's weird how there's these alchemy tables just like down over there. Let's go ahead and go to the other town and see what they've got. They probably won't have anything for me, but I've got like all this stuff, so I feel like I might as well check it out, you know? When you have things that are worth something. Kayakuya, that's the one that we haven't been to recently. Solar cell, sure. Excuse me. Man, it's so crazy. I have two students who've gotten family members who've had COVID, and they're both Hispanic. It's just like, I don't know. Sometimes there's things like that when you hear like of like stats where you're just like, man, this is really hitting people super hard, and then you have like personal things like that. It's like, it's so tempting to say that. It's like, it's proof. It's proof of this, and it's like, we need to look at the data on a larger scale than that. You know what I mean? Like, you can't just look at who you know for these types of stuff. Oh, look, there's a compound bow. If I wanted to do that, that'd be good. Do I want. I feel like I want whatever that is. It's basically free. I could sell some of these chem cells that are low in power as well, and that would not be the worst move. I don't think kudzu stems are really worth anything, are they? I'm gonna keep that grenade. We really should probably be able to make more grenades at this point. It's kind of sad that I haven't done that. And yeah, I think we'll go like something like that for now. I mean, that gets us really. Okay, yeah, we've got plenty. Can I not get rid of all of my water? Can I do something like that? Yep. Cool. Let's see what we just traded for. I'm the plant man. I think these are grenades by the looks of it. Yep, EMP grenade. Oh, another EMP grenade. Nylon body pack with suspenders. Wait, hold on. That's hilarious. That's what does this do? This item is weightless when it's got its own suspend. That's interesting. Okay. Well, if I wanted to have more carrying capacity, I suppose I can put that on, though it's not like super useful. Let's have a look at things. Can I? I'm gonna just run over somewhere and try and see if we can get into a ruin. Can I just kind of make a beeline over here? Yeah, cool. Ruins. Let's go down. Let's check them out. What have we got in here? What is this right here? Is that? It's just rubble. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Yeah, see, there's bullets and like vine wafers all around here. Free loot. It's a good indicator that there's some of the other stuff around here. But it's also meaning there's probably not like high-end stuff on the surface, so we're gonna have to go underground to find the good stuff. So let's go do that, yeah? Go underground. It's right here. Sometimes these doors can have some good stuff behind them. No. Okay. Especially if they're like the ones that you need to get passwords or like knockdown. Oh, hold on. What's going on here? I'm getting my mind sundered. That doesn't seem fair. There's like all these turrets. Laser turrets. There's three of them I can see right there. Can I jump? I can't jump. Can I juke? I cannot juke. Sprint, I guess? Can't sprint either. This is weird. Okay, I'm gonna have to just kill these guys. Inflate the axons. I don't think we want to dismember this person. We'll dismember the turrets, I think. Yeah, they're gonna be annoying. Dismember. Fail to penetrate. Yeah, this is gonna be. They're not really damaging me too much. I think we're okay. There we go. I'm gonna go over here so that they can't both shoot me, you know? Then we're just gonna try and kill them melee style. Okay, good. There must be a laser tinker or something around here. Okay, I'm gonna try and shoot you. There we go. They're dead. Okay, I don't really want to fight him if I don't have to. It sounds like they're fighting someone else over there. Okay. I'm just realizing now my monitor. I've got like some stuff I've set up in my office now. And I'm just realizing that I don't really like the light stand exactly where it is because it blocks like the upper right-hand corner of my screen right around where I'm standing right now. Kind of annoying. Choose ingredients, sure. Let's get some get some good food. Let's go for the honey. Yeah, I love that harmonica. Yeah, totally. That's That's what I want. A little extra health right now is exactly what I need, actually. There was this up here. Can I charge him? Yeah. Oh wow, I didn't even hurt them. Go for the dismember. Yeah, we dismembered them. Just got the jacked laser rifle. Okay, so it's jacked. That means it's what, like powered up or something? Like, what does that exactly mean for this? Because I think that that's gonna mean it's better than what we currently have. Yeah. 1d12. I'm gonna remove the cell there. Let's just look at the jacked one. I just want to make sure I understand what this is doing. Oh, what? So this just draws power from a robot or a cyborg. I don't know. Do I count as a cyborg if I get like a time robotic parts? Yeah, it's fine. Can I also get that control unit, whatever it is? Yeah, it's free parts, so don't judge me. This is the part of the game that I actually really, really enjoy, in my own opinion. I think it's super fun. I am going to equip that and just make sure that we have that oil thing back in there. I don't think them being dirty affects their stats. It just kind of makes them hard to read. Kind of annoying. Now, there has to be a tinker, right? To explain all those turrets being placed down. Maybe there's not. Maybe those were just all naturally spawned there. I kind of doubt that. There's this two-headed dude shooting at me. Okay. Can I kind of get over there a little bit? What's going on over here? There's a fair amount going on over here, actually. But it looks like it all kind of ended a while ago. A glow moth? Oh, I see. Can I like get that glow moth? Yeah, get the glow moth. Oh, what? Okay, juke, I guess? Maybe not. Oh god, this might be bad. Inflate those axons, see if you can dismember this thing. Yeah, I did dismember it. Just got their feet though. Ridiculous. You're ridiculous, game. The glow moths seem to be hitting me, or trying to hit me. Can I? Oh, jeez. Uh-oh. Fire ants, man. I hate those things. Seriously, they're like such an annoying enemy. But we're in water right now, so I think that they actually are kind of neutralized in effect. And okay. I'm getting hit still. I'm gonna take cover. And hopefully they aren't able to hit me. Oh, there's. You're the glow moth. I was attacking the void things when I really should have been attacking that thing. Whoops. Collecting a lot of fresh water though. Okay, a little bit of history there. Any downward arrows? Yeah, it looks like there is. Not sure if I want to get involved or not. Yeah, let's get involved. Maybe get on land. Yeah. There we go. That wasn't so bad. Just bleeding, or am I bleeding or am I covered in blood? Not sure. Okay, let's also disassemble that. Yeah, the disassembly, being able to do that like this in this game is so nice. Can I just go down here? Any enemies here? Okay, here's the downstairs. Oh, we got one of you, eh? These guys they're not too bad. They're just, acidic. Just gotta be a little bit careful about that. I think that we're okay now. There's just the acid's just like eating through the map or something, I think, is what's going on. There's up arrows as well, right there. Good to know. Okay, let's go down here then. I don't like having the up and down in the water like that. That's pretty annoying. What's this right here? Slime, tar, asphalt. Can I jump? Or hold on. H. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that thing's gonna die real soon. Yeah, I think we need to get down to deeper levels ASAP because these enemies are just kind of a joke. Oh, I can melee that? I thought that you couldn't melee things that were flying. Can we keep on exploring then, please? Yeah, this is actually like my lunch break. I'm doing it again, where I'm just playing some games on my lunch break. I needed to, man. It's just life's getting a little intense right now. Kinda nice being able to work from home, being able to even do that, you know? Gotta appreciate that I have a job like that. Oh, whoa. What was that? Oh, you're a dawn glider. These things are nasty. Did you just hit me with fire? I'm gonna try and dismember you, maybe. Can I juke to switch with them and then kind of hook and drag them? I wanna. Yeah, okay, we cleaved a little bit there. Good. Can I flurry on them? Oh, nice. Okay, I think after we cleaved, that flurry was very effective. I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, we're pretty much ready besides our inflated axons. Oh, they just are getting that jacked laser. It's funny because I now know what it is. Oh, are you the one that pulls enemies towards you? So I don't think you can move. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he can't move. Yeah. I'm pretty sure he's gonna pull me towards him. Can I break you? Yeah. Oh, nope, they pulled me. Okay, can I flurry? How we doing? Cleaved good, so that means I should do more damage now. Try and dismember them a little bit. Nice. Okay. Well they didn't have feet anyways. So. Oh, he's okay. He's following me. Oh, hold on. G, hook him, drag him. Oh no, he didn't actually follow me there. Okay. Can I just blast him? Maybe charge him. There we go. Not so bad, right? What's this? A radio-powered chem cell. What? Hold on. What? I've not seen anything like that before. That's kind of insane. I mean, it's cool. It's super cool. I'm down. I'm down to use that as much as I can, especially underground. Oh, and a fidget cell again. Great to use that. It's fully charged. So, whatever. Let's replace this cell. I'm just gonna go with the radio powered one for now. We'll see if there's anything charging that. Honestly, I'm curious. Okay, here's the downstairs. Now, the enemies that we're facing were not super easy. I mean, they were easy, but was getting a little sketched out. Like, the next floor I'm a little bit concerned about. So before we go there, let's just kind of clear this out, you know? Just make sure that we've gotten everything that we can from here. Oh, we got some cultists. Easy. And we got that thing that's gonna try and run people down. Let's kill the cultist. Can I, maybe shoot it? There we go. Okay, that one's down. And then we'll kill you. Cool. I think that we should probably end that here. I mean, it's about been half an hour, so I think that we're good. So yeah, maybe I'll pick the skill in the next episode. Thank you for joining me. This has been Orange One.